on Long Island for the first time, and he'll get the start here for the Golden Knights in this one. Ilya Sorokin goes at the other end for the Islanders as we're underway. The Golden Knights trying to make it a clean sweep. Riley Smith looking away on an 8-game goalless drought, the longest of the season for him. The Misfit Lion on the ice for Vegas. Carlson into the corner. Smith shovels it back to White Cloud. His wrist shot deflected in on Sorokin. Rebound score! Jonathan Marchessault with a rebound. Buries it. And the Golden Knights strike first.
This puck off to the left of Sorokin, but a good forecheck. Smith just moves it back. Shot, rebound, and Jonathan Marchessault gets that pass. Sorokin on the short side. It's a bit of a bouncing puck. And Marchessault's team leading. He's up to 14 now in the year as the Golden Knights grab the 1-0 lead.
And Brett Houghton will start it out. Down the right side, Carrier charging to the net, and a save, Sorokin! Another good scoring chance for the fourth line for Vegas. Oliver Wallstrom with a wrist shot and a save made by Lehner. Anders Lee with 4 goals in his last 5. Now Wallstrom. And Dobson across. Brock Nelson, headshot, score! That got deflected out of the way to the net and beat Lehner short side.
Short side, and this has kind of been the luck for the Golden Knights shorthanded. Here's the play, it's a pass. See, off the heel of McNabb's skate, Lehner's anticipating that pass across. He's reading the play, and there's the deflection. Just beats Lehner.
Rolls up. Plays it across to Chara. His wrist shot. Save made. Lehner. Rebound. Bellows digging away. Parisi rounds her behind the net, trying to stuff it in. And turned away by Houghton at the side of the net. Carrier.
Max Pacioretty is a powerful player.
Now Pacioretty and Bellows drop the gloves. You do not see this much from Max Pacioretty. Bellows, after Pacioretty took down Green, jumps in.
Bellows, young player, sticking up to one of the older players, Green, as Pacioretty laid him out with a good hit, and now they'll drop gloves. Pacioretty trying to get free.
Bellows without the helmet. The linesman will step in.
He's going to come in, and him and Pacioretty get tied up together, and they drop the gloves.
For Max Pacioretty, the 7th fight of his career. 3rd with Vegas, as he and Bellows drop the mitts.
Got a few in right at the end. That Bellows already had his helmet off.
And he'll dump it in. Sorokin angles it to the corner. Pellick banks it around. Marchessault intercepts. Now out in front. Carlson a backhand and a save made by Sorokin. Quick forming play down low, and Carlson had the opportunity.
Real good job on the forecheck. Puck recovery, little centering feed. Smith finds Carlson.
He'll gain the Islander line, but Mayfield with a poke check. And the Islanders in transition. Clutterbuck with Smith covering up on defense, dishing it off. Cizikas, a backhand and a save. Lehner drifting back up a little bit higher. He'll feed it in the middle. And Dodonov put it off the crossbar. Set up by Stevenson. Theodore out top. Stevenson to Theodore. He lets it fly and he scores! Nick Wall was in front. Shea Theodore let it fly on the power play, and the Golden Knights lead 2-1.
The Islanders really taking away Pacioretty on the one side. That opened up that seam play in the high slot to Dodonov, and this as Stevenson sets up Theodore. Great job by Wall in front, and that gets past
Stevenson, protects it. Parisi bumps him off the play. Dobson. Anthony Beauvillier looking down low. Pajot's chance, and Lehner got a piece of it. Petrangelo, wrist shot. Pat saves Sorokin. Big rebound of Parisi. Going to throw it down ice, knowing that Bellows will get there ahead of everybody. Good heads-up play by Lehner to move that. Parisi, not a Bellows out top. Wrist shot, score! Kiefer Bellows from the high slot. Beats Lehner low to the ice, and the Islanders have tied the game at 2.
An opportunistic goal for the Islanders as Lehner plays this away to Haig, and as he's clearing it, gets turned over and quick transition. Bellows, this little curl drag shot, and he beats Lehner low. Lehner and Usher partially screened on that, hard to pick it up as it went under the leg of Petrangelo, past Lehner.
And the veteran defenseman around the boards. Bailey, lead pass. Clutterbuck for Dobson. Darting down the right side. Back to Clutterbuck. And he scores! Cal Clutterbuck.
Well, they're taking a look. You can see Pete DeBoer still looking. This is a huge moment here with just 3:13 remaining in this third. It's been a good game for the Golden Knights.
Determined the play was offside at 3:17. No goal. Please reset the clock to 3:17.
A huge break for the Golden Knights. Stevenson and Pageau the draw. Pageau wins it. Andy Green has it. He'll feed it down to the corner. Wallstrom behind the net. Centered and a Pageau scores. J.G. Pageau wide open to the top of the crease.
Faceoff win. Pageau wins it right back and they just put it behind the goal line. And Wallstrom going to win the battle. His puck comes free and he just throws it out front past Stevenson as Pageau wide open. And two Islanders both.
Across the sea. Pacioretty with a chance and a big block by Pellick. And the puck around the boards, but not out by Mayfield. Petrangelo keeps it in. Theodore lets it fly and he scores! Shea Theodore, his second of the period! And the Golden Knights have tied it with 47 seconds left!
Pacioretty attempt. Petrangelo takes away the wall. And he feeds Theodore, sets it right up. And Marchessault parked in front. Theodore lets this one go from the point. And the Golden Knights able to tie this up at three. Great job moving the puck around. Alex Petrangelo, Shea Theodore, and he beats. Last game, a lot of hockey played and a huge point here as they try to make the sweep of this trip if they can get the extra one and get eight out of a possible 8 points.
As you saw, the Islanders, Nelson wins it. Aho with a wrist shot. Put it up over the crossbar. Now Nelson, broken up by Petrangelo. See if they have time. Petrangelo with Smith. 4 seconds. Petrangelo missed the net. And that'll do it for overtime. Oliver Wallstrom up for New York. And Lehner with a stop. And Wallstrom maybe just kind of ran out of room.
And Lehner does a great job staying patient, doesn't bite. Keep.
Well, the chance to wrap up this game and give the Golden Knights a 4-0 road trip. And he scores! Nick Waugh! The Golden Knights knock off the Islanders in the shootout, and they win all four games of the road trip out east.
Forehand with a fantastic play there. He gets Sorokin to bite, gets him down, and as he comes back to the forehand, great job.